Hey, what's up, guys? Dan Miller here at MMA Expo in Toronto, and you're watching MMA Crossfire.
A lot, but did you feel like you were getting the better of him?
At some points, you know, some points he was getting better than me, some points he was getting the better of him. And then later on, I started feeling like I was getting better, but obviously I have a ways to go. You know, I'm really going to go back and really, really start focusing on my boxing because usually I get people down and George is able to stop my takedown defense. So obviously, I've worked on it some, but I'm really going to focus on it now, and hopefully my next fight will look completely different.
And for Zaldo, in the last round, you were on your back. Did you feel confident that you had won the fight, or were you somewhat exhausted towards the end of the fifth round?
Na última luta, você estava na tua escola, estava deitado, e você estava cansado, ou você já estava sabendo que você ia ganhar a luta?
Sabia que tinha ganhado já os quatro rounds, e bem, né? Então, estava ali mais esperando, tentei encaixar uma guilhotina no final, não encaixei, então, já que eu estava ali, não tinha perigo nenhum, estava me sentindo muito bem confortável ali na posição.
Yeah, I was very comfortable in the position. I knew that I won the first four rounds. I tried to secure a guillotine. I was unable to do that, so I was just holding on and to finish the fight.
Last question for Machida. That's the second front kick to the face from Black House. How much credit goes out to Steven Seagal for that?
com certeza, né? Ele falava bastante para mim, deu de usar muito esse chute que ele entra. Então, com certeza ele tem uma parcela aí de contribuição muito grande.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, he always reinforced that to me that, you know, try that kick will land, and when it lands, it'll work. So, you know, I definitely give credit for him to helping me, perfect that kick.